15 seconds, please. During what months of pregnancy does a woman begin to look pregnant?
September.
Something. Oh. Luckily, the clock doesn't start until I finish.
People.
Let's go be and slap happy.
What was so funny? Laughing. Oh, great.
Put your word Justin from Madisonville, Kentucky.
I'm sorry, Justin?
Yeah.
Hey. What can I help you with?
Anyway, my question is about spam on the internet. From my email, I mean. Hello?
Shake him! I think that he's finally lost it.
Justin, grab the ring before we die.
Sure.
That's all right, Zilla.
Edward.
Take this ring.
Take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
It's a sign of my.
Hey, come on.
In okay. The name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son. And of the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Okay, great. Surprise gift.
You think so? That was hilarious. I know you got it, but. It never happened to me. You always see this sort of thing on YouTube and you don't think. Alright.
Oh, thank you.
During what months of... Hold the clock.
I don't know how to take this.
I'm fine. We'll do it. Here we go.
Excuseer, dames en heren. Dus, je probeert dan terug je toekomst te zien.
Ik begrijp echt niet wat er hier aan het gebeuren is.
Excuseer, excuseer, dames en heren. Dat betekent ook dat je bijvoorbeeld seksualiteit ook een groot probleem bijvoorbeeld wordt.
Ja, mijn vriend heeft het gewoon gedaan gemaakt. En ik neem hem daar ook niet kwalijk.
Mm-hmm.
Plus het feit, als je met seks omgaat, is het niet alleen het fysieke dat telt, maar ook soms de lieve woordjes. Ja, ik vind dus dat dit echt niet kan, hoor. Maar moeten we nu nog antwoorden of niet? Want... Ja, dat zwijg ik liever.
Excuseer, ons mensen thuis.
Are you as regular as I am? The satellite this morning shows sunshine here in the southeast. And snow up at the top of the map. Let's zoom into the state. Come on, Stuart. Come on now. All right, 6:32 is the time. And temperatures... in the low 40s. St. Matthew's 41. Oh, come on. All right, now it's going to be just as breezy today. Wind kicking up. We have a lake wind advisory in the forecast. 7 o'clock. 54 the high today, Hollywood Elementary School. And y'all gotta get it together. Cause this is just the weather. You've got some serious news to get to. I'm gonna try to pull myself.
I'll be fine. Here we go. Good.
Okay.
Truly.
Okay.
Good luck. Good
okay.
luck.
Thank you.
During what month of pregnancy? Come on. Here we go.
I'm dying to hear it. Maybe I shouldn't hear it.
No. Here we go. I'll go.
Okay.
During what month of pregnancy does a woman begin to look pregnant?
Third man.
Name so.
It's okay.
I'm sorry. I just caught
Let's
something.
Go on to the next
I
story.
Can't stop laughing.
We have to take a little bit of a break. We're talking serious business.
You can't do this to me.
Where's Dow? Dow, get out here. Dow is good.
I don't know what to do.
Are you okay?
I just stopped laughing and I couldn't stop. I'm sorry.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
See you later now. Go
I'm
take
sorry.
A break.
I've oh my work God.
You ever been to Edinburgh, Jeff?
Oh, hell yeah. I got a place over
there. You got a place there? Yeah, what do you do? How often you get to your place in Edinburgh?
Oh, once a year, you should come over.
Yeah, yeah, sure. Yeah. What do you do when you get to your place?
Well, I'm laughing again. You throw beads and you go swimming. Good night, everybody. Oh my.
All right.
Bulls.
Oh, man. All right, this is from... All right, it's from Ginny in Concord, New Hampshire, who said... Dear Craig, I'm looking for a great summer vacation for once. I have some bucks to spend. Any suggestions? Well, come on, Jeff. You have places all over. Where would where would you suggest for a great summer vacation? If you've got a little money.
Well, come to my place in New Hampshire.
New Hampshire? Do you have a place in New Hampshire, then?